possible arrival time of a tsunami in some of these areas that are impacted. Let me give you an update now on the latest warnings and watches that have come in. The tsunami warning is in effect for Japan, the entire coast there, Russia, Marquesas Islands, the Northern Marianas, Guam, Wake Island, and Taiwan. And then the tsunami watch is for the Philippines, Midway Island, Indonesia, looks like Solomon Island included, and again, the state of Hawaii under tsunami watch until 7 a.m. local time.
And also after the earthquake, 20 minutes later, a 7.4 aftershock. So again, we are looking at video right now, courtesy of CNBC Asia, and it's hard from our vantage point to see exactly what we're looking at, but it does not look like anything that is normal. I mean, we're not looking at a natural beach. It looks like water is going in one direction, and it's not stopping. So that would be something that we've seen video before in the past of a tsunami. And if this is what...
Chris, we have seen homes and vehicles in this water.